I pray for your family today. According to Acts 16:31, I call you and your household to a faith in Christ and to be saved. May the honor that God commanded be evident in your family and between generations. And I decree a unity that comes by the ministry of the Holy Spirit according to Psalms 133:1. Let it be like that precious anointing oil that removes the burden of conflict and makes way for peace and blessing. Now wisdom be your builder, understanding establish you, and knowledge of God fill your home. Faith, hope, and love be the guiding light of your family. In the unfailing name of Jesus, amen. Remember, you are loved.